Have you ever wondered how your favorite wrestler would look like if they were still with us? Wrestling has lost a number of greats over the past few years, and surprisingly, some wrestlers pass away quite young, in their 30s and even younger. Hi guys, and welcome to Historically. In today's video, with the age progression techniques and our animation skills, we will go through the famous wrestlers that unfortunately have died young, and see how they could have looked like if they had lived longer. This video was inspired by some of our audience, so always feel free to let us know who would you want featured next in our videos. So let's get started.